This is Dr. Brody at the Mayo Clinic.
There's a passenger on your Chicago flight 209er, a little girl named Lisa Davis, en route to Minneapolis. She's scheduled for a heart transplant. We'd like you to tell her mother that we found a donor an hour ago.
We have the heart here, ready for surgery. We must have the recipient on the operating table within 6 hours.
I want you to make sure that she's kept in a reclined position and that a continuous watch is kept on her IV. Also...